Former New York Jets player dies in car crash. Dennis Byrd, a former New York Jets player who learned to walk again after a paralyzing on-field injury, died Saturday in a car wreck outside Tulsa, Oklahoma. For more details, click on the link below.